The penultimate stop for this Feelings Alive tour takes place tonight at the Electric Ballroom in London. Adding to regular headliners the Shimmer Band, Bang Bang Romeo and Blackwaters are Paves, the subject of Live Forever's latest Spotlight interview. Paves' most memorable experience with this feeling so far: any of the festivals we've done a fair few with Jack Rocks, this feeling and the sense of camaraderie between bands has yet to be rivaled elsewhere. Favorite live venue: our favorite venues on the This Feeling circuit would probably be the Hope Ruin and the Joiners. However, we're yet to play the Electric Ballroom as part of this tour. One essential item on the tour: rider a selection of Greg's finest. TV in a hotel room, watch it or throw it, want to throw it but don't want to be cliche. Jeremy Kyle seems to be the only thing on when we are in a hotel, so we'd probably end up throwing it out regardless. One song from any of the other bands everyone should check out: This Feeling Alive tour dates. Click for latest ticket details. October 1st, Bristol, Thecla W, Eve 2, Cardiff, Glee Club W, Chapel Row 3, Birmingham, O2 Institute W, The Assist 5, York, Fibres W, SHEAFS 6, Glasgow, O2 ABC 2, W, Vita 8, Manchester, Academy 2, W, Proletariat 9, Leeds, Wardrobe W, The Strawberries 10, Hull, The Welly W, Mint 11, Nottingham, Glee Club W, The Ruffs 13, Sheffield, Plug W, Liberty Ship 14, London, Electric Ballroom W, Paves 15, Brighton, Concord 2 W. Sun's just published.